When I first started acting, I felt like it sort of delegitimized you to try to look really hot and pretty all the time, because I wanted to be, you know, John Malkovich. I sort of looked down on the girls who were always tarting themselves up and actually got all the good jobs. But then at a certain age, I just felt like I was no longer ashamed to try to look nice. Yeah, I tend to wear what makes me happy.